cart abandonment rate? Three words all online store owners fear. How's the rate? Is it higher than the industry average? How can I improve it? If you're also wondering how to improve your cart abandonment rate as fast as possible without harming your visitors' on-site experience, look no further. Hi, I'm Reka, and in this lesson of OptiMonk Academy, I'll show you how to master cart rules in OptiMonk. By now, you may have come across our motto: your on-site messages will be successful only if you display them at the right place and time to the right audience. So, how can you make sure your timing is right when it comes to cart abandonment? OptiMonk's cart rules. They ensure that only visitors with a specific cart content will see your campaign. Let's look at how you can use this rule to your advantage. You can set up cart rules based on the cart value, the total number of products in the cart, the number of product types. But you can also filter by the products in the cart. You may want to set up rules when a specific product is in the cart, when all selected products are added to the cart, or when none of these products are added. And just as you might see with other targeting rules, you'll be able to combine multiple rules together. This gives you a huge amount of flexibility. On the most basic level, you can use cart rules to divide your audience into two groups: those who have something in their cart and those whose cart is empty. There are a couple of ways you can set this up, but the easiest is the default setting that we have here. Visitors will see your campaign if the cart value is greater than zero. This targeting rule works by default with platforms that we integrate with directly: Shopify, WooCommerce, WordPress, Magento, and ShopRenter. For any other platform or custom-built websites, you'll need to add your own JavaScript code for OptiMonk to be able to access cart contents. Using cart rules with cart abandonment campaigns is truly a must. I can't recommend it highly enough. I hope this video has helped you, and get ready for your cart abandonment rate to take a nosedive thanks to your cart rules powered campaigns. Good luck, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with your friends and coworkers. Take care.